Welcome to Omega Open course. This video is part of a series on calculation of moment of inertia. In this video, we will be calculating the moment of inertia of a square plate of mass m and age l about an axis which bisects this square without using calculus. Let us take a rod of mass m and length l. The moment of inertia of this rod about an axis perpendicular to the rod and passing through its midpoint is 1 by 12 ml square. If you do not know how to arrive at this result, you should watch our video on moment of inertia of rod. The link for the video is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. Now let us bring another identical rod. The moment of inertia of this rod too is 1 by 12 ml square. The moment of inertia of both rods combined is 2 into 1 by 12 ml square. Suppose we make mass of both these rods half its original value. Then mass of each rod is m by 2 and mass of the entire system is m. The moment of inertia is now 2 into 1 by 12 into m by 2 into l square. Simplifying, we get 1 by 12 ml square. Now let's bring another rod of length L and make mass of each of the rods m by 3. The total mass of the system is m and moment of inertia is 3 into 1 by 12 into m by 3 into L square. That is 1 by 12 ml square. So you can see if we bring in more rods of same length and reduce the mass of each of the rods so as to keep the mass of the system at m, the moment of inertia of the system remains 1 by 12 ml square. Let us bring n such rods such that when they are stacked one over the other, we get a square plate of edge L. Also, make the mass of each of the rod m by n so that the total mass of the system remains m. Now, the net moment of inertia of the system is n into 1 by 12 into m by n L square, which is same as 1 by 12 ml square. Thus, the moment of inertia of a square plate about an axis bisecting it into two equal parts is 1 by 12 ml square. If you like this video, you may want to watch our videos on calculation of moment of inertia of different shapes. The link for the playlist is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. You may also like to watch our videos on theories of physics. Link for the playlist is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.